What's going on, you guys? Reese here, back with another video. So I'm starting off with the morning. We're going to Asda. I'm gonna get one of Emily's gifts, the personal one that's from me. Okay, car didn't really start then, but whatever. Oh, and my back window's all... Oh, that's cold. I don't know if you can see that, but my... Come on. My bloody rear pipe's frozen. Luckily my front ain't. I can see out the back now. I'm gonna try and film a bit in Asda, but I don't know what I'm gonna be able to film. So bear with me, please.
Holy shit, it's freezing.
Bloody hell.
Change the gear then, fucking hell.
Sometimes this car doesn't wanna seem to change gear in the morning. Should be better. Made sure I got my body warmer, keeping nice and warm. Yeah. I'm not gonna be able to film the first part in Asda because I need my phone for this thing. Oh, wow, it's supposed to be fucking manual, but. Sorry, I'm being manual. And this is where I won't be able to get out. God, where was Ben then? Oh, I don't know if I found him or not. This car is so fun in the morning because where it's like freezing cold and obviously, Jesus Christ, obviously a car relies on cold air. Oh my God, it's that cold in here because you need my steam. She's very quick in the morning. Oh, I love her. Very, very quick. A very fun car. But of course, not off cold me. Jesus. Oh no, I'm not eating. I've not got any heat. No, it's still freezing cold. Now, guys, I'd really want to know how much you guys are enjoying the videos, or you know, is there anything I can improve on? Just let me know. Oh, I'm so tired. I could not sleep at all last night. I'm so cold. So I just said to you to wrap up. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the photo section. Asda and print photos and get a photo book. I'm making this gift very, very special. Well, I hope it's special to her. But obviously I'm going to film while I'm doing it, I film sections as well. But yeah, it is not very... Normally my car will go very fast. But no, today it seems to be taking its time. Holy God. I'm going to be getting somewhere. I gotta get through to you. Oh, whatever this bloody art smell is. Okay, my motor. I mean, if it isn't gold. Oh yeah. Oh no. Damn it. Oh, whatever. I'm not a disabled person. But I'm gonna use the disabled bay because there's no other parking. See you guys, I just arrived at Asda. Wallet. Let's have a little look, shall we? That's a good view of my nose, isn't it? Righty only, let's go. Oh, but yeah. I've seen it gritted the road. Maybe they're gonna be putting a Costa here or something. Maybe. Alright guys, I think that's now. I'll catch you in the next clip. Alright guys, continuing on the video. I just got back in. I just got back from Asda. Took bloody ages to print. Like 59 photos. It took so bloody long. And the price was like double for what it said it would be online. So, you know. But this, I got wrapping paper, she was just about to get wrapping paper and the gift. So I've got to try and source something out. Oh, another bloody handbrake off. But yeah, I'm gonna go back now and I'm gonna do this for her and I'm gonna wrap it up. And I've got to try and sell some other stuff because. Jesus Christ, I'm going to back on the punch. Oh no, come again. Still so cold. It's only 10:09. Day drifting away. I sit and one. Westgate School. It's not bad. Most embarrassing times when I walked out and walked home, and 10 minutes later, mum and dad brought me back, and it was all so embarrassing. La la la, I don't even know the words to this song. Yeah, I might play this song. Half on the curb, shall I? Right, I'm just trying. And I'll film. And I'll film when I get in the bedroom. That's a bit of a close shot. I'll catch you guys. Hey, people. What are you doing? Oh, you saw that glove box, okay. I didn't carry on the video yesterday. I got a bit too carried away with other stuff and sorting out Emily's presents. That's my Bluetooth camera thing. But yeah, I thought I might as well just link it into today's video. Well, make today, yesterday and today one video. I'm going to try and make it as short as possible because I know the others have been a bit long. Okay. See, I love the look of the focus. Oh, this going over your heel. Oh, we're having a bit of Bee Gees on. Yeah, man. I don't know, there was a song that we played.
Pizza.
Yeah. Is that it?
Yeah, I just turned it down.
I don't know the words. My hair is such a mess.
Yep.
And it's not even that long. Long. I could try my this is good, really. It's quite like depressing, isn't it? Because you think of the movie where then the people left them because they didn't believe them. This is the song, isn't it? I swear. Say thank you, Anne. Oh, bloody hell. Don't mind, it weren't a bad word, guys. It was just road rage. 7-Eleven.
Hmm?
7-Eleven cabs. Taxis, whatever. Cheers, mate. Still recording?
Yeah.
Bye bye, guys. I'd quickly emerge off to a junction.
I need to stop, but oh, it's on me.
Right, I can't get in the back. Oh, sugar. So I'm coming to the red light now.
You need to kind of jam it in.
Jam it in. Oh, that was a clear view, right? Take off.
There you go.
Just don't let me set off that again because the camera doesn't see my.
We have no sticky stuff now.
I don't like that Range Rover then, Will. It's just like it's got bloody Ford wheels on it.
These are clean.
That's a 2018. Mm-hmm. Oh, I thought the phone was going to go there.
Goodbye, bro.
I can do it up. Quite really. Nice golf R. Golf R. Oh, deep in shallow. If you leave me now. What?
Well, that's rude.
Oh, don't.
Don't anything.
Wait, it played six. It's playing, but it's skipping. You need to clean it. You haven't got any spray in the air wheel or anything that you can clean it. Sorry about it, guys. We just took the CD out to clean the CD. And it automatically started playing music on my phone, which then automatically cut the video. Today, it's Emily's birthday. Going out for a meal later in Windsor.
That was a face I just pulled.
Better than that. Like a little bit of spice. Sorry, speed camera. Oh, keep to the limit, race. Yep, good boy.
I'm pulling some ugly faces.
No, but Emily saw my gift. And she said she liked it, but.
I do!
You're probably thinking of some soppy.
Do you mean soppy?
That's what I said.
You said zobby.
Soppy git.
Just took out my hand.
Snatched it off you, mate.
Just mate me.
I said snatched it off you, eh?
Oh, the mate.
Jesus Christ.
It's like an argument, isn't it?
Yeah, girlfriend breaks my car.
It's my car anyway.
Girlfriend breaks. The car. What do they call it? Clickbait. Clickbait. We're not dancing. Oh yeah.
Reese.
What? Look at him.
Oh!
I keep hearing
him. He's looking at me!
Oh, he's so cute, isn't he? Or she? Aww. Party night fever. I'm going. Isn't there any spray in the glove box?
Oh, the dog just smacked his head!
Oh god, Laurie's gonna squish me. Well, technically, this is your car.
Mm-hmm.
Because, well, the way we done it was we bought because my beef was terrible. And it was so dangerous.
No, it's not my car, it's your car. Mine's boring.
No.
This was on a bit of the pricey side.
Like. explain it. Oh, you're not gonna work, so you can just. You know, my phone won't be on charge. Yeah. My beef was dangerous. We bought another Astra. The Astra was obviously, I explained this every day. The other Astra was crap. Not it was a car, but it was. It had no power at all. And we'd, you know, traffic light go green and we'd still be just setting off. Never mind, we'd be gone. Holy moly.
I don't like it.
But yeah, so we decided to get this one. Emmy said that she'd buy me this. Thing is, though, when you got an old car, well, I think. Is insurance. Because older the car, I think insurance see it as more likely. Do you know what I mean? You're not going to look after it, you don't care, because it's an old car. Do you know what I mean? Whereas a new car, they're going to think, oh, look, you're not going to mess about it and want to destroy it. So the insurance is cheaper. But obviously, they're putting more in insurance, I guess, because if you have an accident and they have to pay out, they, you know what I mean? It's not much really money lost, I guess, if I'm explaining it correct. But I might be wrong. But me and Emily went and had a look at this place. Was it yesterday? It was, wasn't it?
What?
Like GMW Cars.
Yeah.
Yeah, we went and looked somewhere called GMW Cars. They're like a finance, well, it's a dealer, really. Like a lot of dealer little thing, you know, made them. And we went there and had a look at a few cars. And they're really friendly, aren't they? Really, really friendly over there. They offer you drinks and everything. It's just such a nice environment to be in. But as I said, this Astra I got now, it's an 05. It's a 1.6. And when Emily bought me the car, not only did she buy me the car, but I asked her if she could help me on my insurance, and she did, and she paid my insurance off. But like, listen to this, like, start of the year, right, my insurance on my beefer would have worked out $2,000, right, and when I done the, when I paid off the insurance with this Astra, there was only 4 payments left, so obviously what this Astra adds on, splits onto them 4 payments, and they would have worked out £1,520 worth of 4 payments. And that was with interest taken off due to, obviously when you pay early, you get your interest taken off. You get a final payment thing, but you get cheap. But yeah, and I'm just a bit worried that when it comes to me renewing my insurance in like, literally February, so like 2 months, how much is it gonna cost? Because I can't rely on Emily again. Because that's just, it's not nice. Like, I didn't even ask her to buy me the car. She's just like, yeah, you know, I'll just get you one because she didn't want me in the Ibiza. But yeah, we went and looked at a Focus, but then the finance company turned me down because. Showed up in the video because for another finance company to use this, I'm gonna think, oh, he's lied to us.
How?
No, look, it's because we're with an agency and eventually we'll be with a, on a contract. It's just with agents, you prove your way and you work your way up. No? But yeah, you know, and then. Because Emily was going to have this car for our first car as well. And Emily's got an advantage compared to me because of the address. Obviously, Windsor's a bit cheaper, but it's still a high litre car for a first time driver. And it's like a sporty model, isn't it? So, we're going around the airport. Yeah, so it's like a sporty model, so the insurance is high. And to be fair, over the course of the time of having her, I don't know, I'm not saying she's got problems, because...
Who, me or the car?
The car.
Oh!
Because she hasn't got problems, but she's got developing problems. So, like, when I'd done my exhaust, I then had found out there's a small, tiny oil leak. You know, so... Is that going to turn into worse, or what? But... Yeah, we're just a little bit concerned on the insurance, that's all. Radio signal around here is not very good. I don't know how it works when you're moving. I'm okay with being perfect, cause that's perfect. I ain't got the clue. But no, yeah, we're just looking now because obviously, because without, I'm not going to ask Emily to do my insurance again. So I'll be paying it monthly. Just jump straight back to the subject. But, like, eventually, when we do, like, when we ever start a family, like we want a big car, and this Astra would be perfect for it. But obviously, while paying a lot on insurance, do you know what I mean? Because a year's
Yeah, but
a year's no claims. It's not, April said it takes about £15 off, which is not going to be any good for me. Things I think your initial reaction to a Focus would be what, you know, because you never. But you might like it.
Dad had a Focus.
Yeah, but your dad had an estate. This isn't standard Focus. Yeah, but for some reason this thing seems to drink. But I mean, Dad did tell me, because obviously his Previa was automatic, and he was putting about 80 quid in a week. When you add up and you get a month, that's nearly 320. Well, it was something like that. It was a lot of fuel a week. But yeah, it was a 2.5 litre, I think. But yeah, I think if we get one love, I think you get used to it. I think she's so used to it because the way I drive, I've had so many near accidents. I've shit her up so many. So it's not funny, but I've shit her up so many times that I think. Lisa, my sister's friend Lisa, she has a Focus, and it's the 1.6 turbo diesel, and it's really, you don't like the feeling of it, do you? When the turbo kicks in, it really does, it feels so weird in your tummy, and I don't think she...
Oh, no, don't do it, because you're going to crash.
She don't like that feeling, but I want a car... Like, I'm not like saying I don't love this Astra, because literally when we bought this home, this surprise on our faces, it was so funny, wasn't it, babe? Like, we was on the motorway on the M25, and we put her in sports mode.
The top, I don't even say about sports mode.
And, oh my lord. Like, because this is a non-turbo car, naturally aspirated, and she just dropped the gear and pulled. And we were just like, bloody hell. But I think that also helped when people were so used to that other Astra. Mm. But being an automatic, well, she goes like automatic. She goes as she wants.
I just don't like it when I get pushed back in the seat.
Yeah, but I wouldn't drive a Focus like that. I want an economical car, and I want a car that ain't gonna cost a bum to run. See, Mum and Dad's new car they're getting in next month. It's the one, the EcoBoost, and they're supposed to be really good. But obviously, for the size of Mum and Dad's car, is that going to be enough to run? Obviously, a Focus is a lot smaller than Dad's car.
I don't know, but can you, like, kind of beat this car because he's kind of scared
me? But I've been looking on, like, Emily's been doing her things with the kittens, and I've been looking. And this morning I saw a car, and it is fucking. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to. It was really cheap.
Look, this angle is not good. It's making her very ugly.
You're beautiful, babe. No, shut up. You don't need makeup to look pretty.
So do.
I'll wear makeup then, and I'll look sexy AF.
Okay.
Just need to learn how to do it.
If you really want
to. No, but all I need is a guarantor. Because I know people say, I can't find you. And I know my mum's going to be like, but the company you go with is to do my credit score, and it's a credit builder, and it builds your credit while you're going along. I don't want a phone contract or anything to build a credit, because what's the point of paying all that stupid money for a phone where you're flipping? Do you know what I mean? You're going to get so much more use out of a car than a bloody phone. I mean, yeah, you might be paying more than, you know, what you'd be paying if you bought the car for the price. You'd be paying interest and whatever. But how long, you know, you're going to get so much use out of that car.
Well, you won't if you drive like you.
No, I'll drive carefully.
They don't.
Trust me, you'd see a new me. You know, when you start driving, then you grow up. Why you?
When I grow up, older than you.
When it was, you learn, like you're starting to learn. There's no point in driving like a dick. Because how many near? Obviously, they weren't close. Well, there was one that was close. The fuck is that noise? But yeah. So all I need is a guarantor, because I've been sent the monthly payments, how much it'd be. It only works out about £220 a month, and I get paid weekly. So one week, that's the insurance and car. 2 weeks money left. That leaves me to pay Mum her money and give Emily her money back. Start paying Emily's money. But I just need to find a guarantor. I've got maybe someone in my head, but I just got to get on my knees, baby. Well, no, but you know, it's if they trust me. You know, I won't blame them if they don't. But I can't physically use my family because at the end of the day, I'm 19 years old. I am legally allowed to. When it comes to financing, I'm old enough to apply for it. And if I have someone who's can be a guarantor for me, and I know I can afford the monthly payments, then there's nothing wrong with that.
Why you can't really
I'm just going really like because I know Mum's gonna look at this video back. Says the one who's got like a phone contract. That's what I mean. If I know I can afford it, that's fine. Let me, and if I can't, then it's my fault. I deal with the consequences, but I know I can. I'm allowed to treat myself.
I think you've been treated enough.
No, because then if it comes to it. Because the thing
get
is, though.
Get you a car, I get you a kitten. What else do you bloody want?
Babe, shush! I thought I want a YouTube now, then you want me a kitty.
kind of bought your mum one of those, like.
But yeah, Emily got us the kittens. Holy moly. Why does a bus driver's gear stick look like a penis? No, it's the handbrake, look. His handbrake looks like a penis.
Where?
That thing that had the red sticker on.
I don't know why. What's the bus driver?
That's why they call him a bus wang. Bus wanker. But I had to say it. You know, I'm not... I'll probably get demonetized for this, but no. But it's going to be a seriously long video, because you know, Dolly, go back to mine. Or whatever you want.
You keep saying about filming the kittens.
Oh yeah, well what we'll do is I'll finish it on the way back, halfway through, when this gets around sugar, because then I've got to add the other pot in, which means it's going to be like a 30 minute video.
Well, even if it gets to like 24, does that matter?
Yeah, I'll leave it to 24 and then add the other video. If it's 30 minutes, why not? I just progress and learn, don't I? And then I just start another vlog and say, alright guys, continuing the vlog from yesterday.
Got my wedding tomorrow.
Yeah, we got a wedding.
Got my cousin's wedding.
I'm actually kind of excited for that.
Why?
No.
I just want to see her dress.
I'm like, Wagwan, Emily's family. No, I'm not. Your uncle will be like,
what the fuck?
Who's this?
What the hell? I might just walk that out.
I don't know. My uncle David knows Philip Nigel as well, doesn't he?
And Paula.
Is that all?
Martin?
I think he knows Martin.
That's it, that's
all. So that's what, I'll go to your uncle's mate. Yeah, I'm Uncle David's uncle. I'm
Uncle David!
No, you know my Uncle David. He was friends with him when he was young. They were like, ah, he was a tosspot.
Jeez, I don't think my uncle will say that. Maybe Nigel.
No, I'm joking, he won't. But no, yeah, when we had the barbecue, you know, her dad and my uncle, they saw each other again for ages, weren't it? Since ages.
Yeah. It was weird.
I don't know.
Your dad even knows my dad.
Yeah, my dad even recognised her dad and was like, your dad worked on the bins, didn't he?
Yeah. With your dad.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
nice. It's crazy, because when you think about it, you say in your head that when them two were working, like you wouldn't think like them two would say, oh, our kids are going to be dating when they're older. Do you know what I mean? It's nuts. Mm. But no, I'm very happy.
And it was your mum. When she found out you were with me, was, oh great, a Joel. I was like, that'd be rude. I was like, we're not that bad, are we?
I think me and you were fate.
Fake?
Fate.
Oh, I was like, excuse me, I'm all real.
No, I'm happy, very happy. I mean, yeah, we had a few ups and downs. We both said stuff, but... And she tried stealing my car.
Where would you say that?
No, I'm joking, she didn't. She's a lovely girl.
Other people have something to say about
that. Huh?
Other people have
something to say about that. I don't care what people can say about that. Shove it up their arse. We're happy. No point of being in a relationship where you're not happy.
It's got a gold bum.
Yeah, I know. But yeah, as I said, we'll let you know what happens with the whole financing thing, if I can even get a guarantor or whatever. And we'll let you know, but yeah, we're just on our way home. But yeah, I don't want to make this video too long, because it's near enough going to be about 30 minutes. And by the time I get home, it will be about a 50 minute video, which you do not want. But I will progress and obviously learning. But yeah, so that's pretty much it. Oh, you
じゃなくな。
え、チャーネ
ル。私はチャーネ
ル。お付きください。But yeah, that's, I'm just gonna leave the video here, and then I'll catch you in tomorrow's. Me and Emily are going to the wedding.
Tomorrow?
Oh, fucking hell!
Oh,
Craig just pulled it out.
Yeah. Jesus.
But yeah, I'll discuss that in the next video when I carry this on.
Are you
yeah.
gonna show Mark it?
I'm gonna carry this one and we'll show you the kittens.
And all my balloons.
Yeah, and then we'll show you all the Emily stuff. But yeah, if you like the video, then like it please. I'm gonna run you over. No. Make sure you like and subscribe. And please subscribe because channel seems to be doing okay. Better than it ever has. But maybe that's because I'm being consistent. But you know, we'll see. But yeah, I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Bye bye. I'm gonna say bye back.
Boy.
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 Bye boy. Okay. Stop. Bye guys.
Oh, it's not.